Most of us spend our day sitting in front of our computer. Sure, we get up for the occasional break, but for the majority of the time, we occupy one tiny section of the office space. So why not make our workstation as comfortable as possible? Up next, we review a quirky device that claims to do just this.
On Tech It Out, we love quirky gadgets. Be it an eye massager, a countdown timer, or bizarre-looking power banks. We like to introduce you to some lesser-known innovative products. And today, we get you another unusual gadget. The Zec Grow Station. It's not an ordinary desk lamp. It does a little bit more than just lighting up your desk. The device has a space to accommodate a plant, an easy way to incorporate a bit of greenery in your life. But what's even more interesting is that it comes with hybrid UV lighting. The company claims that this induces small plant growth and boosts indoor oxygen, hopefully improving indoor air quality. You can feel the fresh air on your skin thanks to a built-in fan that creates a natural airflow. Note that the fan comes with harmless blades, so it's safe to use. Also, the intensity of the light can be adjusted. The light is safe even at its highest setting, which makes it perfect for children too. All these features can be easily controlled using the touch-sensitive controls that neatly sit at the front. And there's more. The Zec Grow Station doubles up as a holder for your phone and stationery items. Reducing clutter on your workstation. So if you're looking for a gift for someone who has a desk job, this could make for a refreshing gift.